Sonnen, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and lead with the middleweight title.
Chael Sonnen is one of those guys who loves to talk, but he's got the skills to back it up, Mike. He's got a world-class wrestling game, and if he gets you down on the ground, he's gonna keep you there. He is constantly applying pressure, and he'll chip away at you with his ground and pound.
Chael Sonnen enters the octagon. He makes his way to the octagon. You can see he's very focused. He's very determined to defend his belt, to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave with his belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
For this, our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee calls the octagon for the team. This is the moment UFC fans around.
For the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Solid short hook from the clinch.
There's the takedown.
Got it.
Look at that right there. There's an arm bar right there. Throws the leg over the face. Now he's got to extend his body.
Almost had the arm bar.
That connected. Half guard. Back.
guard. And he connects here.
He transitions back to half guard.
Sonnen with the right to connect.
Big punch from the bottom. In half guard now. Back to full guard. Very nice.
Elbow.
Beautiful punch.
Great movement on the ground.
Transitions back to full guard. Transition from the Ola Plata to the Gogo Plata. That's right, that is locked in, Mike. You got it,
and
it is all over.
Set it up, close it off, got the choke for the tap. Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here, as you can see, the shin goes underneath the neck. Perfect position for the Gogo Plata and gets the tap. And here it is one more time at a different angle. Absolutely textbook Gogo Plata. Shin underneath the neck, locked in tight for the tap. And let's take a look at that from a different camera.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 17 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, due to a Gogo Plata. And still, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, the King!
And he remains your UFC middleweight champion.